Hey YouTube, it's me, Cupcake, and today I'm just coming at you with a wig review. Do you like it? This wig is from the Vanessa collection, and it is called Super Belina, and this is how the girl looks like. It's in a color number, a color style, BTSBRZ. So the color is BT/SBRZ, and the style is Super Belina. Okay? Now, Super Belina, she is very long. She's pink at the top, as you can see, and she's black at the bottom. Now, this wig was actually way longer when I first bought her. She's about 30 or more inches. I cut about 4 or 5 inches off of her because, like I said, I work and I can't be sitting on my hair. So I cut 4 or 5 inches off of her, but she is still long. When I stretch her out, she still goes longer. This wig has no combs. It has the adjustable straps, and that's it. It has the adjustable straps, and that's it. She's long and curly and full. I like her. Even though this is my third day wearing her, and as you can see, she's kind of frizzy, like up in here. Because, you know, synthetic hair is going to get, especially like curly synthetic hair, is going to get, you know, nappy fast. Like lighter colors like pink and red and blue and all those colors, it like frizzes faster. But she is still lovely, okay? She came in this packaging, you know. I just want to show you how she looks on the pack, okay? And of course, you know, Vanessa is super volume, super body, super wave, and yeah. So this is her from the front, okay, the side, and the back. Okay, so yeah, I love this bang. The bang is my favorite part of the wig. It's so versatile. You can just do whatever you want to do with it. I had mine pinned a little bit, so I'm gonna experiment with the bang for a little bit. So you see, she's long. She's good bang length. I love the fact that it comes long. So if you don't like it long, you could definitely cut her to your liking. So yeah. Or what I do, how I've been wearing her, just like the little flip. So you can just take the hair, the bang, and just flip it. And have some cute little flips going on like that. Or, you know, you can put some on this side if you wish. You know, have a little flip going on like that. Either way, it's just versatile. You can do anything. You can take it. You know how you comb your hair on your hand. You could do it like that. You know. And it's just, you could do anything with the bang. And that's what I really, really like about it. The fact that it's like long enough and it's versatile enough so you could do anything to it. How you want to move it, it moves with you. I really love that. Like, the bang is such my favorite part. So yeah. And this wig, as you can see, is black at the top too. So, you know, it's a little bit better. It's a blend better with your real hair. But this is a full wig, I believe. So, you know, I just throw headbands on and I'm good to go. One thing I do not like about this wig is the fact that it's like poofy. You see, like, I would like it down like this, but it poofs back up. And I actually stuck a pin in it because, yeah, I had to push it down some. But other than that, it's a good wig. Like, it's very nice. You know, and it's curly and it's just pretty and cute. So, let's see. That's about all. Again, I got her. She's pink at the top. Well, she actually black at the top. And then the middle is pink, as you can see. And then black The black is longer than the pink part. This wig has no combs. I repeat, no combs. It does have the adjustable straps, but if you bobby pin hair, you'll be cool because I got a pin right here, and you know, it ain't moving, honey. Like, it's not moving. So yeah, I bought this wig from a site called hairbombs.com, and I got her for $39.95, okay? And shipping from this company, it's a new company. I usually order my wigs from Hair Sisters or Hair to Beauty or, you know, the usual wig sites, but it wasn't in stock, so I had to get her because my boyfriend's birthday was Friday, so I had to have a wig for then. But it came. I ordered her on the 4th, and I got her on the following Thursday. So, shipping from this company wasn't bad. The company is located in Chicago, so I'll probably order again from them. But Hair Sisters is still my number one site, but I bought this wig from hairbombs.com. Okay? Okay. So, yeah, and there's nothing wrong with wearing pink hair. If you want to wear pink hair, wear it because I'm wearing mine and I'm loving it. Can't nobody tell me nothing. So, yeah, I bought this wig from a site called hairbombs.com, and I got her for $39.95, okay? And shipping from this company, it's a new company. I usually order my wigs from Hair Sisters or Hair to Beauty or, you know, the usual wig sites, but it wasn't in stock, so I had to get her because my boyfriend's birthday was Friday, so I had to have a wig for then. But it came. I ordered her on the 4th, and I got her on the following Thursday. So, shipping from this company wasn't bad. The company's located in Chicago, so I'll probably order again from them. But Hair Sisters is still my number one site, but I bought this wig from hairbombs.com. Okay? Okay. So, yeah. And there's nothing wrong with wearing pink hair. If you want to wear pink hair, wear it because I'm wearing mine and I'm loving it. Can't nobody tell me nothing, okay? I actually seen this hair review by Ms.Tracey. Shout out to Ms.Tracey. She's reviewed this wig, and I was like, oh, I gotta get this wig because the pink and the black and the bang, I'm a sucker for bangs. So yeah, loved it. I don't even think that's a word. Loved it. So yeah. And it's, you know, my red hair. I just threw a headband on like I always do. So yeah, and I actually pinned this bang like right there so it could stay because it's kind of windy. And I know you can see that, but whatever. I just put some hair over there, you can't really tell. So yes, and you can do whatever you want to this wig. You can wear it like this, you know, wear it to the side like this, you know. You could put it in the pony, which I'm probably going to do for work in the morning. Wears pony, it's like, it's cute, like the bang really sets it off. Yeah, but like I said, it does frizzes a little, as with all synthetic wigs, as you can see, it's frizzed up in here a little bit, so I have to work it out. But you know, it doesn't say that it's curling iron safe. So I'm not sure if it's curling iron safe, but you could, regardless if it's synthetic hair, if it says you can curl it or not, you can still do it. Just make sure you wet the wig with some spray, like some water before you fly iron. It'll work. Just don't over, you know, spray it, you know. But yeah, other than that, it's a very nice wig, and that's about all because I am starting to ramble. So yes, I really like the pink. I just don't think it's gonna frizz more, that's all. So I'm trying to wear it out until it frizzes. Then who knows what I'll do to it. I might throw it away, I might try to strain it or put some more curls in it. But I'm lazy and I'd rather buy another one than to just, you know, re-curl it. But I will probably curl the frizzy parts with my flexi rods. So, to keep it up a little bit more, make it last longer. But right now, she's holding up pretty nice. And I actually slept on her last night, and she's still, you know, she's not that bad. But I don't recommend sleeping on synthetic hair. Put a bonnet on or a scarf or whatever. Make it do what it do. Oh, yeah. So, if you have any questions about this wig, you can leave your comments below. Or if you have any questions, you know, I'll be happy to answer them for you. So, yes. So, until next time, you guys. Talk to you later. Bye.
Fear what you found. When the way